So a concept that's been driving me lately is motivation follows action. We tend to think it's reversed though. We tend to think that we'll get motivated and then we'll go take action, right? Like, man, if I watch this motivational video or if I just, you know, get myself amped up enough to go do the thing, then I'll be ready to go. Sometimes it's just if you take the action and you just take positive steps forward, you'll then get motivated because of the feedback you get once you're actually doing the thing. The other concept that I've been working with is that amateurs show up when they're feeling inspired and pros show up regardless of how they're feeling. They're disciplined and they just know that in order to move forward inside of the pursuit, they need to continue to show up consistently. You're not always gonna feel the best every single day where you're like, I am just ready to get after it. I'm ready to build my business. Everything's perfect. Chances are, everything's not gonna be perfect all the time. If you just take those positive steps forward though, if you just continue to show up, have discipline, be consistent, and continue to do the thing you need to do, chances are you're going to see yourself moving closer to the goal. You're going to get more motivation because of the action that you're taking, and you'll see everything start to come full circle once you take those steps. So that's what I've been working with, and we're gonna keep that same mindset going from here.